Previously on How It Goes Down in the Hood.
Come on, bro, why I gotta do it?
Rest that, my boy.
Rest that. You better be lucky that I did that for you, cause you'll still be broke.
Got my money.
Look, when you talk about money, you talk about money, or just money. Man, come on, I need you, dog.
Let me tell you, that's my boy, not your boy, little boy.
D-Lo. I know your ass ain't out here selling cookies.
So you can't move the pack of cookies?
Bro, I need
that shit. That's your son. Answer then. You know what poppin', man. Get up out my spot, man.
Bro, what do you want, bro?
Hey, I got something for us.
We're gonna move from the car, straight across the yard, straight back to the back. That's where the money at.
Bro, I'm saying, bro, what if somebody in there, bro? What if they got dolls or something? Yeah, but look, just relax, just relax.
Break in? Why you gonna get me involved in your bullshit? I'm not going to jail for you.
Look, ain't nobody going to jail.
Ain't nobody going to jail.
You shut the hell up.
I got eyes on D-Lo. Yep. Suck ass nigga.
There's a bag of money here, she said.
What about it?
It's in the fucking bedroom.
Well, what the hell are you looking at all of this shit? Oh, you know what money?
Did we get to the bedroom?
Let it take, nigga. Let's go, bitch. Man, you better start getting some motherfucking money on, nigga. Talk, nigga. What? Put a money there, bitch. Huh?
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Man, you better.
Shut.
Bitch, I'm trying to get out of here. What's up, nigga? Bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Put my money there, boy.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. Run it up, nigga. Let it take, bitch.
Fuck,
let it go, man. Let's get this nigga up out of here, man.
What the hell you open that door for?
Man, I thought we was going out this way, bro. What the fuck?
No, man, we're going this way, man. Come
man,
on,
get this
man.
Nigga up out of here, bro.
Hurry
up,
man.
Get your ass up out of here.
I was late, man.
Your ass up out of here, nigga. Fuck ass, nigga.
Fuck
ass, nigga.
Hell, man,
probably wasn't. Bitch, you nigga. Show yourself. Stupid ass, nigga.
Yo!
You right?
Who the fuck is you?
Now, according to my boss man, Bloody J, you owe a handsome ransom. And being that boss man, Bloody J is away and I'm his right-hand man, everything you owe to him, you now owe to me. And what you owe will be paid.
Oh, I don't even know who to...
Shh. All that talking shit is over with. Now, what we're here to simply find out is where the fuck my money is.
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm telling you, I'm go get your money. And when I get your money, I could just bring
you
back.
You talking too much,
D-Lo. I'm just trying to get your money. Just let me bring your money back, man.
You talking too much, D-Lo.
Just let me go get the money, man. Come on, man. Please, bro.
Please,
if you just let me go get the money.
What?
I swear to God.
Please what?
I swear, I got...
Let you go what? Let you go what? I can't hear you. Let you go what? Huh? Where my bread at, D-Lo? I can't hear you. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. How the fuck are you gonna talk about I got a bat over your throat? I'm so sorry. You were saying, D-Lo?
No, bro, the money is at departments. At departments with Polly.
I can't hear you.
The money at departments with Polly.
Who?
Me and Polly, we be at department, we getting all the money. We be he get all
apartment.
The money. Yeah, he got double money, I'm telling you, man.
Hey,
Oh,
Polly from the department.
Yeah, my boy.
Your boy.
Yeah, my boy, he got all the money.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna get it from him then.
Go get it, I'm telling you, we gonna get it together. We gonna get the money again, I'm telling you. I'm telling you.
The imaginary motherfucker that ain't nobody fucking met. Do I look like a fucking goofy?
No, he free. I promise you, we ain't money.
Do I look like a goofy?
Yeah, I promise. I use the money free. I promise.
Fuck all that. Ribs?
No.
Or knees?
Come on, man.
Choose ribs or knees?
Come on, man.
Knees or the ribs?
Come on, bro.
Ribs or the knees? I'm gonna let you choose.
I'm gonna go get your money.
I'm gonna let you choose. I just said I'm gonna let you choose.
I just wanna go get your money, man.
No. You choose.
Come on, 50s.
Knees or ribs?
50s or 20s.
Ribs or knees?
Hundreds
knees
of 50s.
Or the ribs?
Hundreds of 50s, man.
Ribs it is.
No.
Gotcha.
No.
Hey! You got a phone call, bro. A phone call?
Yeah, you got a phone call, bro.
Go. I'll call him back.
Nah, man, you might want to take this one, bro. It's Jay.
Oh, that's... Oh, yes. That's bloody.
Why the fuck you ain't just bring me the phone?
I ain't one of your hoes. Let me get your own phone, dude.
What's up, D-Lo?
What's the matter, buddy? Get knocked the fuck out?
Damn, they fucked you up. Motherfucker. Hey, Chad. Hey, we just talk real quick.
Come on, bro, why I gotta do it?
What you gotta do? You just sitting on your ass watching the damn game. Bitch, you can go get there and get some salt. You don't wanna eat.
All right, bro. Stop crying. Come on. Don't mind if I keep the change, do you? Baller.
Y'all keep bringing that lame ass nigga my damn home, man. Y'all know I don't trust that nigga ass, man.
Who the lame ass nigga now?
I knew we couldn't trust your stink ass, man. Fuck you, nigga. Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Give me one motherfucking reason. Nigga, give me one motherfucking reason, nigga.
Oh, man.
Blow your shit out right now, nigga. Fuck you, nigga.
Boss man, Bloody J, what's the deal?
Come on, man. You got it.
I got it. Oh, I got it now? I got it, nigga! Don't treat me like some second class nigga talk shit behind my back. They gotta fuck you up! Open your mouth, nigga. Open your motherfucking mouth, nigga!
You know, I try to be patient and like not bug. Are you like fucking retarded or something? Why are you calling me?
Come on. You lucky as one of my hoes. The fuck you want? I told you I'm handling business. I ain't worried about that little petty ass shit, man. That little $40 man shit ain't hurt me.
Come on, get out of here, man.
Didn't I already tell you I was going?
Exactly, because I never fucking tell you where I'm going. So why the fuck are you calling me?
Look, bitch, I told you we'll handle that shit. And what the fuck?
Lame ass nigga. Yeah. Who the fuck, nigga, now?
Who even fucking provided the male voice to convince this nigga they was fucking Bloody Jay in the first place? Who the fuck are you with? You with some nigga? Some guy? Huh?
It's your nigga.
And you are fucking lucky if I even come home within the next 2 fucking weeks. I'm going through some shit. Stop fucking calling me. Fuck!
D-Lo, I'm a carry.
My nigga,
you had one fucking job.
One fucking job, my nigga. Right.
It's okay. I got you. Come on. I'm gonna get you home. I'm gonna get you fucked.
This nigga myself.
No.
I need you to help you right now. Don't worry about me, just come pick me up. I'm gonna drop my location. How far is it? 5 minutes? All
right.
Why the
hell you come out?
Wait on your damn slow ass. Look, take me to the church before I say, please.
Well, your ass ain't been calling or texting my ass back.
Because I've been on the fucking run, okay?
What run?
The fucking run. Look, you worry about that damn bitch. That's your fucking problem. You always worry about a motherfucking bitch. Look at my fucking eye. I'm fucked up.
Who the fuck done beat your ass up?
Ain't nobody beat my fucking ass. I'm gonna.
How many fingers I got?
I ain't fucking blind. Look, we got to go. He gonna fucking kill us. Come on, man. Shit. Come on, now. I got to fucking go. That's God damn.
D-Lo.
Can we go?
D-Lo.
We finna get.
D-Lo.
What?
Why you ain't been texting and calling me back?
Are you fucking serious? We gon' fucking die. I ain't gonna better text your ass no fucking more if we fucking dead.
Do you love me?
Oh my fucking.
Before I drive this motherfucking car, do you love me?
Look, I love you. I promise. I just let this fucking go. I need to get to the church of Kabasi and get my life together. Please. Fucking please. God damn.
Okay. Let's go, cause your shit is fucked up.
Hey, I'ma fuck you up if you don't goddamn drive this car.
Damn, Chaps.
How the fuck I'ma find this nigga now?
He won't find a nigga. I tell you. For about $100. For my boo-boo's done.
Well, praise the Lord, everybody. Can we give God the praise in this place? Oh, come on, y'all can do better than that. Let's stand on our feet and give him the praise. Welcome out to Midnight Prayer Meeting. I wanted to do this because, you know, there's so much going on in our world. God led me to do this because so much going on in our world with this virus and stuff like that, and we just need prayer. So thank y'all for coming in, man. It's
Dear God, I come to you right now. I know I haven't been a good Christian, but you told me if I had any kind of problem, you said come to you, and I come to you right now asking for your help, Lord God.
It's okay. That's what we're here for. We're here for prayers. If you could turn to your script.
God, I need you right now to keep me away from all these evildoers, all these gangsters, and all that.
Shut your bitch ass up. All that prayer shit is over with. Everybody stand up and face the wall.
Listen, man. Listen, you don't have to do this.
Pastor. Whoa. I'm handling some business. I need you to tell your congregation to stand up and face the fucking wall.
Listen, you don't have to do this, man.
I'm not going
to
tell you more than what.
Sir, this is my business, man. This is the house of the Lord, man. You bringing a gun in here, man. What this man do to you where you want to kill him?
You run off on Bloody J. I'm the nigga. They send to make you pay. This fool owes my boss $8,000.
Listen, okay, look. Get up, D-Lo, get up. Listen, I give you $8,000, man.
He gonna give you $8,000?
It's $10,000. Shut your bitch ass up.
What? $10,000? You just said $8,000, man. You just said
$11,000. Tell him to shut up.
Shut up.
$11,000. You what? You said you're gonna do what?
$11,000, man.
You said what if you did?
$11,000, man. I'm gonna give you $11,000. Listen, just put the gun down, man. I'll give it to you, man. Would you let him go if I give it to you?
Where's the money at?
It's in my office.
I need it right now.
I'm gonna get you the money. You stand by that door right there.
Stand by the door where? Where is it at?
Right there by
the office where?
By the door. I'm gonna come get it.
Put your hands down. Talk to me with your hands down.
I'm going
now
to
it's in
you.
The office. Is it in the drawer? Is it in the glove
I'm
box?
I'm going to where give you the money myself, safe, man. I'm going to give it to you, man. I promise you. Shut up, dude.
Pastor.
I'm going to get you the money, man. I promise
you. Wouldn't lie to me, would you, Pastor?
I wouldn't lie to you.
You believe in Jesus?
Yes, I believe in Jesus.
He got a church. He got to believe.
You believe in Jesus, Pastor?
Yes, sir.
Then I'm believing you. Dreadhead, get your ass up. We're going to the back right now. Tell your congregation to stop.
Stop playing, D-Lo. Antoine, I'm going to come
man,
get you,
man.
We're
going to go to the back. Antoine, follow me to the back.
I'm going to come get you, man.
Antoine, you going to be good.
Shut up. I'll be right there,
don't
man.
Don't be playing with me, Pastor.
I got you, man. I promise you. I got your money, man.
Shh. Throw the old lady back her wisdom.
Antoine.
D-Lo, throw
it. I threw it back.
I'll be there. It's
hey,
okay,
D-Lo.
Man. It's okay.
You know you caught one, right? You know you caught a blessing, right? Your bitch ass know you caught a blessing, right?
Oh, my God, man. Oh, my God. Y'all all right? I'll be back there, man.
My Lord, it's good. My Lord, it's so good.
Y'all okay? Y'all can come on up. It's okay. It's okay.
My Lord.
Lord Jesus, thank you. Thank you, man. Man, get off me, D-Lo. You bringing this bull crap in this, man. What is wrong with you, Bloody J?
I'm sorry.
You messing with a dude named Bloody J.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I was just trying to get the money. I know I messed up.
Miss T, you playing too much. You doggone daycare. I've been knowing you my whole life, man. And what I've been telling you?
I mean, these streets just lead you to jail or a casket.
God doggone right, man. All these kids that come through my church, man, leave here dying on these streets, man, you're going to be another one. You got a daughter, man.
I know.
You're a father, man.
No, I'm kidding, man. I just want to say thank you so much for taking me out of debt.
You better thank God.
I did. That's why I came to pray. Look, I know I'm going to owe you forever. And
you doggone right you're going to owe me. Matter of fact, you can start now. Go over there and get that broom, man, and sweep this rug. Sweep the whole, matter of fact, I got a better idea. Hey, church. Hey, y'all all right? It's okay. Listen, D-Lo got a special song he want to sing tonight.
I can't.
Bloody J.
Okay.
Sing.
Oh, happy day.
You better sing louder.
Oh, happy day.
As we stand.
Day. When Jesus walked.
I'm going to go get this money to save your behind.
Oh, when he walked, when Jesus walked, he wiped my tears away.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, good God.
Oh, happy day.
Oh! Oh!
My boy.
Well, D-Lo, it took your ass long enough. And where the hell your ass
been? Shut your fucking mouth.
Who on the phone with?
Shut up! God damn. You say what? Are you fucking serious? Somebody stole my fucking car.
Rob a nigga for a brick, rob a nigga for his shit. Young nigga fall out, turn into a snitch. Never turn into a bitch. Gotta keep a cool holler, robbers that quit. Never falling off, do a nigga bad, robbing for a stash. Do that. Nigga talking like he real gangster, put a stick on his ass. Yeah, shoot that. Gotta keep this shit 100 with you, never switch on your mask. Yeah, Go and get some money, gotta get some money, never hold your hand. I'm the type of motherfucker, nigga, never have my hand up.
Never, nigga.
Stupid motherfucker in my pocket, nigga, know I got my cash hanging out. Big 30 on that motherfucker, long way, know that bitch hanging out. Bad bitch, late night with the slab out, know she like to hang out. Middle finger with the fives, I'm six, bitch, that's where I hang out. Apartment, late night, where the motherfucker like to do them shootouts.